My dad actually gave me my first guitar. Hi.
Hi there. I love you too.
Didn't know your sister was here.
I know.
What is she doing?
I know. And we obviously writing this, we were thinking about our dads a lot, and he always had a great one-liner. I mean, he was the kind of guy that summed up a moment in one sentence or less. You know, they're like, there's no substitute for hard work, you know, stuff like that.
My dad's laughing and crying at the same time right now. You know, I just have those memories of my dad getting up, at 4 a.m. to go work at the airlines, and then would pick my brothers and I up after school and take us to soccer and then track and then music and then whatever else. And I'd sort of keep him awake on the drive home. Those are just amazing memories. And we dedicate this one to you guys. This is called My Father's Son.
Father.
Love you, Dad.